If you are experiencing DirectX function error, DX12 renderer, or NVAPI_D3D12/DXGI_error_device_hung while playing FC25, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Perform a clean boot. FC25 DirectX function error typically occurs due to issues with your graphics drivers, DirectX, or system compatibility. So the first thing you can do to fix the issue is perform a clean boot of your system to ensure no background applications are causing conflicts. Press Windows plus R keys to launch the Run utility. Enter msconfig in the Run command box and hit Enter. The system configuration window will open now. Select the Services tab and check the box right beside Hide All Microsoft Services. Click on the Disable All option. This will stop all the programs that are running in the background except the Microsoft services. Close the window and right-click on your taskbar. Click on Task Manager. Next, click on the Startup tab and right-click on the programs you want to disable. Click the Disable option. After finishing the process, restart your PC. Now launch the game and check. Method 2. Reinstall DirectX. Another thing you can do is reinstall the DirectX. Type in DirectX on Google and click on the top option from Microsoft. You can also click on the link given in the description. Download the DirectX setup file and after the download is complete, run the exe file. Click on Yes to continue. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the downloading process or follow as shown. Make sure to uncheck Install the Bing Bar box. Let the installation process complete. After it is complete, restart your PC and then try to launch the game. Method 3. Install the Visual C++ redistributables. Next, you can install the Visual C++ redistributables. What you need to do is search Visual C++ redistributables in Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We also have provided this link in the description so you don't have to search. Download the Visual Current C++ redistributables available. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, run the game and the issue should be fixed. Method 4. Select Debug Mode in NVIDIA Control Panel. The next thing you can do is select Debug Mode in NVIDIA Control Panel if you have an NVIDIA graphics card. Right-click on your desktop, select More Options and then select NVIDIA Control Panel. Click on the Help tab from the top. Check Debug Mode from the options. Now launch the game. Method 5. Update graphics drivers and run the game on the dedicated graphics card. Make sure to update the graphics drivers before you start gaming. This should help you avoid issues while gaming and boost your gaming experience. Here is how you can update your graphics drivers. Open Device Manager using Windows Search. Go to the Display Adapters section and expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and choose Update Driver option. From the next window, select the Search Automatically for Drivers option. Follow the on-screen instructions to download and install the latest driver. You can also visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Now download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your PC. When the device restarts, open the app again to check for updates. Download and install the available updates. If you have multiple GPUs for your computer, then make sure you use the one exclusively for gaming. This ensures a better gaming experience. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing games like FC25. Here is how you can check if you are running the dedicated graphics card. However, this depends upon your operating system and the graphics card you are using. Press the Windows key plus R to launch the Run utility. Type devmgmt.msc in the Run command box and hit the Enter button or click on OK. Expand the Display Adapters section. Here, you will find the two adapters, one for your dedicated graphics card and the integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card should have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed. So run the game with the dedicated graphics card. Method 6. Verify the integrity of the game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause errors like this. So verify the game files. Here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from the Steam platform. Head to the Steam library, right-click on the game and open its properties. Go to the Install Files tab and click on the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing file or fix the corrupted game files. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 7. Tweak in-game settings. Lower the graphics settings in FC25. Sometimes, high settings can cause the game to crash if your system can't handle them. Here is how you can tweak some of the game settings and make it run smoothly even on a low-end PC and avoid the error. Run FC25. Open the game settings and click on Display Configuration. First, set the resolution to the native resolution or 1280x720. Next, set display mode to full screen or windowed borderless. Set the refresh rate to 60Hz. Next, set the frame rate to 30fps or 60fps. Turn off VSync. Turn the dynamic resolution scale to off. Set cut screen quality to half frame rate. Set strand based air to off. Set rendering quality to low. Next, set cross quality to low and crowd quality to low. Once done, go to the bottom of the screen and apply all the changes. Then confirm from the pop-up window. Method 8. Add the game for high performance and try a lower resolution. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics. Click on the Browse option and head to the Game Installation folder. Select Game EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. You can also try a lower resolution from Settings. To do that, go to Windows Settings. Click on the System tab and select Display. Then head to Display Resolution. You can try a lower resolution than the recommended one for your PC and check if the game loads now. Method 9. Disable overlay features. Open Steam library, find the game and right-click on it. Go to its properties. Now go to the General tab. Uncheck the Enable the Steam Overlay While In-Game option. You should also disable other overlay apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Nvidia ShadowPlay Overlay or AMD Overlay before playing the game. Method 10. Disable full screen optimization for FC25. The next thing you can try is disabling the full screen optimization for FC25. Open FC25's installation folder. Locate the FC25 exe file and right-click on it. Select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab and check the Disable full screen optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 11. Tweak the NVIDIA control panel settings. Next, you can try tweaking the NVIDIA control panel settings. For that, open NVIDIA control panel. Click on Manage 3D Settings. Open Program Settings. Click on the drop-down. Find the game from here. If you do not find the game enlisted here, click on the Add button. Click on Browse and go to the Game Installation folder. Select the Game EXE file and click on Open. Scroll to find OpenGL Rendering GPU. Select your graphics card from the adjacent list. Next, click on Power Management Mode and select Prefer Maximum Performance. Now click on Vertical Sync and select Adaptive. Click on Apply. Once you have changed all the above settings, launch the game. Method 12. Try different launching options for FC25. If the issue persists, you can try different launching options for FC25. Open Steam. Right-click on FC25 and select Properties. In the Launch Options, type D3D11 and try to launch the game. If it doesn't work, then type -DX11 and then -DX12 commands. Method 13. Update your OS. You can also try updating your Windows. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and wait for the Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. Method 14. Reinstall FC25. If the methods shown could not fix the issue, then reinstall FC25. To do so, press Windows plus I to open Settings, open Apps, and then head to Installed Apps. Click on the three-dot menu next to the game. Click on the Uninstall button. Follow as shown to uninstall the game. Once the uninstallation of the game completes, restart your PC. Once your PC restarts, reinstall the game to some other drive or SSD. Now launch the game and check. And there you have it. The methods to fix FC25 DirectX function error while playing FC25. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.